Snap your neck for what you did.
It looks like I killed somebody. Haha, not that you could see or anything. I know you're scared, but you don't have to be anymore. What you did to my arm, it really hurt, but I won't hold it against you, Johnny. It doesn't work. It hasn't since I was a kid.
Hang up.
Take me home.
I know you're scared and you want to go home, but I just can't take you right now. I'll take you soon. Everything's all messed up, and I gotta be upstairs for a while.
Why?
Never mind why.
Did someone see something? Are the police coming? If you take me home, I won't talk about—
No, not the police.
Someone knows someone's coming.
I'll scream. If someone's up there, they'll hear me.
He won't hear you with the door shut.
He?
I soundproofed it all myself. With the door shut, no one can hear you, so go ahead and scream. You won't bother anyone.
You're the one that killed those kids!
No, not me. Don't worry, I'm not gonna make you do anything you won't like.
If you touch me, I'll scratch your face and then they'll know. They'll ask you why you got that scratch.
Hang the phone up. You know, creepiest thing? I was down here, and it rang once, and just without thinking, I picked it up. But no one was there.
Why not?
Didn't I tell you it didn't work?
I want breakfast. I'm hungry.
How are your eyes? What are you doing over there? Look, I can't bring you breakfast right now.
Why? Will someone see you bring me food?
Never mind that.
Why do you even come down here? I'm hungry. Bring me food.
I just wanted to see you. I just came down to look at you.
Help! Help!
Hello?
John. Listen, John, it's going to be today.
Who is this?
I don't remember my name. It's the first thing you lose.
Bruce? Bruce Yamada?
Who knows? Tell me if it matters. I was calling you to say he left you a way to fight him.
I'm too weak. I don't think I can fight him. What way?
You're holding it.
What?
Sam, make it heavier. It isn't heavy enough. Do you understand?
Did the phone ring for the other kids?
Ask not for whom the phone rings. None of us heard it. It rang, but none of us heard. Just you. A person has to stay here a while before you learn how to hear it. You're the only one to last this long. He killed the other children before they recovered, but he can't kill you. He can't even come downstairs. His brother sits up all night in the living room making phone calls. His brother's a cokehead who never sleeps. Albert hates it, but he can't make him leave.
Bruce, are you really there? Or am I just crazy?
Albert hears the phone too. Sometimes when he's down in the basement, we prank call him.
What?
You can fight him. You'll be dirty. I'm glad it's you, you know. She really found the balloons, John. Susanna did.
She did?
Holy crap, I knew he was hiding something down here. Holy crap.
Help, call my mom. My sister, help me.
Don't worry, my name's Frank. He's at work right now. He'll be fine. I knew he was hiding something down here.
Help.
Do you want me to tell you how I found you?
No.
Okay, I'll tell you some other time.
What did you make me do? What did you do to the phone?